Hey guys, welcome back. This is Lena. So have you worn artificial jewelry and you've got skin allergy, or maybe you've bleached your face and if you've got allergy? Today I'm going to solve all these problems. I have this amazing home remedy that y'all can use and apply it, and it will get rid of all these allergies, and it's really simple. So let's start. So for this you will need about half a teaspoon of turmeric. So I have some turmeric. I'm going to add some multani mitti to this. About half a teaspoon of multani mitti. And I'm going to add some coconut oil into this. And now we're going to mix this. Once you've mixed it, just apply it on the affected area. I'm just gonna apply it on my wrist. So you can apply it wherever, on your face, on your hands, legs, there's no problem. Apply it at least twice a day to get really good results. And turmeric and multani mitti is an amazing combination. It will calm your skin also, will remove all the redness, and if your skin's burning, that will also go. So that's it guys. So all you have to do is just mix some turmeric, multani mitti and some coconut oil. So that's it guys, just apply it twice in a day and you will definitely see results. All the allergy will go for sure. And do try this and let me know in the comment section below, and I will see you soon guys. Bye.